undertaking the organic lab. So 10 ml is more than enough. We have taken the organic layer now and we'll be titrating by adding phenolphthalein onto 2 drop again. We have to titrate it against 0.01 normal sodium hydroxide. Same, you will get a pale pink color. As phenolphthalein, will get a endpoint. Endpoint will be your pale pink color. Organic layer है तो थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा time लेगा. So it's already coming. Endpoint. So this will be your end point, pale pink color. This will be your end point for organic layer, that is pale pink color. Okay? Similarly, you will be doing the titration for your both the other reagents. For your 1 gram, this both the reagents, that is your 1 gram, this one. 1.5 grams and 2 grams of benzoic acid. Same titration. By separating your aqueous layer first, you will be doing the titration against 0.101 normal sodium hydroxide, and aqua organic layer same with titrating against 0.01 normal sodium hydroxide, same 2 grams of benzoic acid reagent. Then we will be doing the calculation. We will be finding out the calculation by using this formula. We're using this formula, we'll be finding N1V1, we'll be finding out the KC, that is your partition coefficient.